There's three primary paths to become an officer in the submarine force. There's the United States Naval Academy, there's the ROTC program, or Reserve Officer Training Corps, and then there's the NUPOC program, the Nuclear Power Officer Corps. The Nuclear Power Officer Corps, NUPOC, is somewhat different from that. We go around the country and look for the best of the best at all the colleges that are out there. We focus on those with a technical background, either in science or engineering or math.
NUPOC is a great program for anyone that does not want to take the academy route or ROTC route to be able to take the advantages of being a naval officer.
I think we've done very well in who we've selected over the years. Every officer who serves on board a nuclear-powered warship has been interviewed by the Director of Naval Nuclear Propulsion. That's some pretty good quality control.
As soon as I was accepted in the program, got a cash bonus, started receiving a monthly check.
So you're getting paid pretty well until you go to school. You get your degree, and then you become a commissioned in the United States Navy as an officer.
Your job and your only job is to get good grades, focus on school, and do the best you can in school. They take care of everything else.
They have no financial concerns. They don't have to worry about job fairs and intern programs and interviewing and those sorts of things. They can just focus on their studies, get the most they possibly can out of their college experience.
We prize education. We prize those who are educated, carrying that back to the fleet. And the Navy's made it a wise investment in putting forth the effort to pay for those things, knowing full well that what they were going to get back.
NUPOC program, in one sentence, the sweetest deal in the Navy.